user.
Hanover, this is Daniel Hornwright. I presume you've seen to it that the technology support group has updated the senior executive exam with my clarified answers. I'm growing weary of the spineless executives you've been sending me. You find me some candidates with the wherewithal to survive here, or else I'll find someone who will.
User detected. Connecting.
User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting. User. System 003 requests assistance. Fuel levels. Critical. Hull. Critical. This motherload requires repair beacon.
User detected. Connecting.
Repair beacon. User. Recover. Repair. User. Connection. Detected. Motherload 003 reporting.
Requisition code accepted. Issuing repair beacon. Beacon deployment clearance granted.
User, proceed. Deploy. Down. Beacon. Deploy. Down. Beacon. Proceed. Elevator. Beacon. Launch detected. Distance 12.5 meters. 800 meters. 400 meters. Motherload. Connection. Connection complete. Repair systems engaged. Motherload status nominal. Repeat. Status nominal. Initiating breach procedure. User, stand clear. User presence detected. Priority materials deposited in docking station. Motherload 003 complete, user. Motherload complete. Motherload remembers.
Thank you for your participation.
Ugh.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
A wise man once said, while there is tea, there is hope. I prefer my hope black with a touch of honey.
Oh gracious, you're back already.
How wonderful.
It takes a while for our automated system to fill the boilers fully, but once they're ready, it doesn't take long to get the tea fully steeped. It's a little noisy, and there's quite a lot of steam, but the aroma just permeates the air. So pleasing! In any case, you'll know the batch is done when the whistle blows. Thank you again for your assistance.
Ooh, delicious!
delightful. This honey will be the final touch on my special blend.
Please do return to brew up more if you enjoy the surprisingly subtle flavors.
Returning visitors, how wonderful.
Funny how things work out. Sometimes it seems like life's got a cruel sense of humor. And I came out here from San Fran to go to school at VTU. I thought this place was antiquated, filled with ignorant hillbillies. I hated it. Eventually, I guess I got over myself. Turns out people are people. Brains aren't regional and are... Our birthplace doesn't define us. I decided that once I graduated, I'd really explore West Virginia. I'd go out there and be a photojournalist, just like I've always dreamed. I made a list of all the places I wanted to see, but then the bombs fell. And I guess now it's a bucket list, because I don't think I've got much time left. Pretty sure the radiation will kill me before I get very far, but I'm gonna try. And if I don't make it, well, maybe someone can finish the list for me.
Unauthorized access of secure transport container. Starting self-destruct countdown. Dropkick protocol. Detonation in 5 minutes. Thrust valid cancellation code received.
My hope black with a touch of honey. Well, a nice cup of tea will make the world right again.
Welcome back, friend.
I am afraid I'm short of honey, and you've demonstrated a refreshing competence in the past. Perhaps you could assist again?
Excellent. The forest, I expect, is teeming with it. Best start cracking!